3, 2, 1.
Listen to the engine. It's saying, let's win. I'm mentally trying to fill your nitrous gauge for you. First place! Woohoo! Come on, you can do it!
Give us some stunts! The game is on! Stay with us!
Here we are at race one of the US Speed Tour's brand new circuit over Lake Michigan. And it's a glorious day to break some records. Between the aerodynamic curves and those innovative suction zones, we should see some very impressive top speeds today. I'll let the track say the rest because it's Speed Tour time. Thank you. The team who planned the building of this circuit scouted a lot of possible locations. Gulf of Mexico, Hudson Bay, Prince William Sound, but settled on the only one of the Great Lakes bordered entirely by the USA. And from what I'm seeing, wow, they really made the right choice. Fastest part of the course right here, no reason to slow down, and wow! These cars are really putting the speed in U.S. Speed Tour. Woo! Welcome to the start of U.S. Speed Tour East, stage number one, from New York City to Daytona, Florida. Welcome to the start of U.S. Speed Tour East, stage number one, from New York City to Daytona, Florida. Welcome to the start of U.S. Speed Tour East, stage number one, from New York City to Daytona, Florida.
Thank you.
The cars are about to reach Daytona, home of the famous Daytona International Speedway. Time to speed up.